Sup Amtrak fans, and there was Amtrak CSX Mark and Amtrak fan 822 and Story Crash, and look what you got a CSX. Yeah. Oh, by the way, you got Amtrak Cotto N Scale.
Yeah.
Okay, hold on, I'll hold it on. Oh! Woo! Intermodal. Mommy, hold it. You got an intermodal. It's I-130. It's I-137 or I-136, I-137, don't know. It's either I-136 or I-137. Oh, Jason! That was so, listen. Oh, he's a long one. It's a long one. Wow, that's long. Gonna take no, it wasn't the one yesterday, it was the auto rack. Not as long as that one. The intermodals are way longer,
or
they're almost about the same length, but one is the longest one is either the it's either the auto rack or the intermodals, but I know one of those are the long ones. Containers. They're also known as I-130. Jason, you're not recording. Oh, wait, let me see that real quick. Oh, storage full. Transporting containers. It's... maybe. No, don't know what they're transporting, but it's containers. So. Dang, that train's gonna take up all the storage. And it's a good thing you charged the phone because. No, I don't know what it is. Maybe, don't know. How long is that thing? Okay, he's going a little faster. Jason, he's going a little faster. He's going faster. He's almost track speeding. Not yet. He's track speeding or something. He's definitely track speeding. He's track speeding. All right, here you go. There goes I-130.